Hello, welcome back to my channel and to another reaction video. This time we're checking out a bunch of Total War 3 Kingdoms trailer. This is the cinematic announcement trailer, which I believe is the very first of the series.
The Empire. Long divided, must unite. A great dynasty burns. And tyrants rule over the ashes. As the light dims, shadows grow ever darker. Ambition corrupts the future, and harmony shatters in the flames of turmoil. Yet from the cinders,
nice.
The powerful and righteous emerge. The Empire, long united, must divide, and destiny be shaped by its champions.
So this is the Below Turban Rebellion trailer.
Peggy 16.
Suffering. Corruption. It ends today. The mandate of heaven is lost. The Han must be overthrown. Strength is not in our steel, but in our numbers. A yellow sky must rise, and until it does, the earth will run red with blood.
And last but not least is the Page Divided announcement trailer. This is the newest, most recent trailer.
What makes one worthy of following? Is it because they wield the strength of 10,000 men? Or because they seek wealth and glory beyond measure? Is it fate, a divine destiny, to lead, to rule? Or perhaps it is simply a matter of honor.
That was Guan Yu leaving Tao Ta's service, I believe.
In the end, their is only one troop. A leader without the trust of their subjects will soon be no leader at all.
That was Yuan Shao, I believe. So yeah, if I'm right, this is about the battle between Cao Cao and Yuan Shao. But yeah, Guan Yu is, I do believe, was in Cao Cao's service at that time. I could be completely wrong, I don't know. But seeing Guan Yu kick ass is always awesome. And then we had the execution of Lu Bu, the beginning. Him looking at Cao Cao for mercy, but then Liu Bei in the deciding vote. And Lu Bu was a bit too unpredictable. I think he betrayed two of his foster fathers beforehand. But yeah, anyway. So that was the last of the Three Kingdom trailers. First one was the official announcement trailer, which is when the Total War Three Kingdoms first came. Then was the Yellow Turban trailer, that which wasn't really it was different than every other. It was more cutscenes than anything else, but still cool music. And yeah, I think that is, I've now reacted to all the Total War Three Kingdoms trailers. If you think I've missed something, put a link down below so I can do those. But anyway, hope you enjoyed my reactions. Drop a comment, drop a like, subscribe if you want, and I will see you in another video.